I'm Steve Pearce, and I approve this message.
Congressman Teague, one of the richest men in Congress. He took a $3 million bonus from his oil company. Then, 4 days before Christmas, Congressman Teague cut off his employees' health insurance, leaving his employees and their families without the health care they needed. What kind of man would pocket $3 million but cut off his employees' health care 4 days before Christmas?